China's future fighter jet, the J-20S, once again captured global attention after its debut at the 80th anniversary of China's victory in Tiananmen Square in Beijing on September 3, 2025. Its presence was not merely a show of force, but a political and military message. China wanted to demonstrate its readiness to compete directly with the United States for global air dominance. Many analysts consider the J-20S to be no longer simply an improvement on the standard J-20, but rather a quantum leap in military aviation. Some experts even went so far as to call it a 5.5 generation aircraft, a term indicating that the J-20S capabilities surpass the fifth generation standards, currently held by the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II. For decades, China has been known for its strategy of reverse engineering or copying foreign military technology. However, with the arrival of the J-20S, the paradigm is beginning to change. This aircraft demonstrates a new ambition, not simply catching up, but leading innovation. The two-seat design is a key differentiator. In this formation, one pilot focuses on flight and maneuvers, while the second crew member acts as a digital combat commander. This operator controls combat drones, manages electronic warfare, and manages intelligence data from satellites and combat networks. With this concept, the J-20S is transformed into a flying command center, not just a standalone fighter. This is why many observers call the J-20S an icon of the PLAAFs, People's Liberation Army Air Force. Transformation. This aircraft marks China's move away from its status as a technology imitator and toward a new role as an innovator, shaping the direction of future air warfare developments. The fifth generation label is no empty claim. While the fifth generation emphasized stealth, advanced sensors, and supercruise capability, the J-20S brings an additional dimension, full integration of man, machine, and combat networks. With a crew of two, the J-20S can undertake far more complex missions. A team on board can lead air operations alongside drones, conduct precision strikes against ground targets, master electronic warfare to blind enemy radars, and maintain an edge in close-range air combat. This makes the J-20S more like a mobile air control center than a mere stealth fighter. If the fifth generation is considered the pinnacle of fighter jet evolution, the J-20S seeks to pave the way for a truly sixth generation. To support these ambitious ambitions, the J-20S is equipped with cutting-edge technology. Its AESA radar is capable of tracking multiple targets simultaneously from long distances, while its electro-optical and infrared sensors are claimed to be capable of detecting even enemy stealth aircraft. These systems make the J-20S not only a hunter, but also a strategic reconnaissance aircraft. In terms of armament, its internal weapons bay maintains a stealthy profile while allowing for the storage of advanced missiles. Standard armament includes PL-15 long-range missiles, PL-10 short-range missiles, and the potential for precision strike missiles for air-to-ground missions. This combination gives the J-20S a broader multi-role capability than its predecessors. The final key is the WS-15 engine. If fully operational as planned, this engine will provide high thrust, improved efficiency, and supercruise capability without afterburners. This means the J-20S can fly fast over long distances without sacrificing fuel consumption, a significant advantage for operations in vast areas like the Pacific Ocean. When compared to the United States F-35 Lightning II, the philosophical differences are stark. The F-35 emphasizes software superiority, global network integration, and multi-role flexibility. However, Its limited range and speed make it more suited to collective operations within NATO's network of allies. In contrast, the J-20S emphasizes platform independence. With its long range, supercruise speed, and the ability to control combat drones, the J-20S is positioned to support China's strategy of securing the Indo-Pacific region. Its philosophy is to build an aircraft that is not only powerful but also capable of leading air operations independently. This is the fundamental difference between the two. The United States relies on a global network of allies, while China is building a dominant, independent platform. Two different, but equally dangerous, approaches. And the outcome will largely determine who will dominate the skies in the future. Although the J-20S program budget has not been officially announced, its production costs are believed to be lower than those of American fighter jets. This advantage allows China to produce the J-20S in large quantities, significantly accelerating the PLAAF's modernization. China's consistent increase in defense spending also strongly signals that China appears fully committed to investing heavily in advanced fighter jet programs, while strengthening its position as a global military power ready to challenge the dominance of the United States. The J-20S is not simply a successor to the J-20, but a symbol of China's strategic shift. This aircraft demonstrates that future air warfare will not be about who has the stealthiest or fastest jet, but about the ability to integrate man, machine, artificial intelligence, and combat drones into a single ecosystem. With the J-20S, China has set itself on a clear path to future air dominance. The biggest question now is no longer whether the J-20S can rival the F-35, but when this aircraft will truly change the balance of global air power. And when that time comes, the world must be ready for a new era of air warfare.